This is great. This guy will try anything.
His midsection taking a lot of damage here. Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Looks like he's starting to falter, and you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
Great counter. He's showing no signs of letting up. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. What a reversal.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Clearly on a mission here. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And he's already gone to his finisher twice. Trying for it again at this point might just be a grave tactical error.
Oh, man. At this point, he's just risking serious injury. I mean, take it from me. One match is just not worth your career. That didn't take long. He's looking to create some sign of belief.
In the books.
Here's your winner, the Nightmare, Sean Daniels.
And that's a huge win for this guy.
To be the last one standing after such a grueling encounter is beyond amazing, Cole.
Folks, that match is why people say the Royal Rumble pay-per-view is a can't-miss event.